Jaida Essence Hall, your campaign was all about confusion. But tonight, it's very clear. You are the winner of this week's challenge.
It's been 84 years.
Congratulations. You've won a cash tip of $5,000.
Oh, I can buy my shoe.
You may join the other girls.
Bitch! I want another mother. I can't say mother. Can I? That's it.
Ruha finally seen the light, maybe?
Widow Von Du, on the runway, you stood out like the star that you are. But in the debate, you blended into the background.
She didn't look like that bad.
Your runway look is bold
opinion.
And beautiful. But your debate performance was a little Canada Dry.
I like that she did bad either.
This runway look is a feather in your cap. But your debate was not revolutionary. Gigi Goode. You're safe. You may join the other girls.
What questions? Why wouldn't she be?
You will not see me in the bottom again.
Carpenter, the producers love you.
Don't trust. I am not losing this. This is my chance to redeem myself, and I'm not ready for this dream to die.
Good luck, and don't.
The conversion of one that hurts. Okay. Okay, Widow's doing her thing and Jackie bringing the count. Okay, well, I'll get to the forefront.
I'm exploding out on that stage because I'm feeling the weight of
Jackie's kind of getting it.
They need to go back home where they come from, and I'm here to let them know that, baby, you're a firework when you have a place right here in America.
Okay, come on, Widow. I think they're both doing great. Okay. Okay. They're doing their thing. I feel like the edit is going more towards Jackie though. And Widow's kind of letting. It's like Jackie bringing the energy and Widow bringing the emotion.
Ladies, I've made my decision.
I feel like they did that.
Jackie Cox, Shantae, you stay.
Thank you. I won't let you down again.
You may join the other girls.
Okay.
Widow Von Du, remember, you're a big star. Now and forever. Now, sashay away.
What?
Down.
You did not let me down.
Thank you. This is an amazing opportunity.
Okay.
Americans. I want to leave you with this. Always let your thighs rub together like they harmonize. Love you.
I feel like I let my inner demons get the best of me, and I let everyone who believes in me down. And
it was like Rue was ready to throw her to the fucking wolves. Like, damn.
At the end of the day, that's all you can do is try. I just wish I'd have tried harder.
I know I said last week should have been a double Shantae, but I feel like this should have been
Kansas
it.
Kansas City, here I come.
I haven't felt this bad since Rock went home. This was some bullshit.
Congratulations, ladies.
Get it till your clothes get wet.